Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's tutorial, I'll show you how to install the required software to create an Angular project and integrate SonarQube for code quality analysis. To make it easier, I've also listed all the software details and download links on my Google Blogger. Make sure to check it out for quick access. We'll need the following softwares: SonarQube for analyzing code quality, Sonar Scanner to scan your code and send the results to SonarQube, Java JDK 11 or higher to run SonarQube, Git, optional, for version control, Node Version Manager, NVM, or Node.js to manage Angular dependencies, Visual Studio Code, optional, as a code editor. All the details, including links, are available on my Google Blogger. Download SonarQube community version from sonarqube.org and extract the files. Similarly, download and set up Sonar Scanner from their website. SonarQube supports languages like Java, TypeScript, and many more. I will download the Git software for future purposes. Let us check the hardware and software requirements to support SonarQube. Here we can see the operating system, hardware, and software requirements supported by SonarQube. Let's download the Java JDK now. Next, we will check the details from the official Angular requirements. Open the Angular documentation, select the installation menu, and check the prerequisites. Here, we will check the compatible Node.js version for the latest Angular 19. We can download the latest Node.js software from the official website. Here, I am going to install NVM, Node Version Manager, an open source tool for managing multiple Node.js versions on my system. I will download the .exe file for my Windows OS. Next, we will download VS Code as the editor for Angular. Finally, we can download Sonar Scanner. Let's start the installation process. Before that, I'll open the terminal and check if Node, Java, NVM, or Sonar Scanner are already installed. First, we'll install JDK 17 and make sure to set java_home in the environment variables. Now, Java 17 is reflected in my system terminal. Make sure to check the environment variables, and yes, it has been added to the path variable. Next, we can extract SonarQube to run. Here, you can select your operating system. I'll select Windows and execute the startsonar.bat file. Now, SonarQube is starting up. We can check localhost 9000 after the SonarQube server has successfully run. Yes, SonarQube is running successfully. To log in, we use the default username and password, administration. In this tutorial, I'm demonstrating with a local project. The video with the above options will be posted in an upcoming video. Before starting the local project, we need to create an Angular project and set up sonar scanner. For the Angular project, we need to install node.js. So, I'll install the NVM setup and then install any node version. The NVM install node command will download the latest version of node.js. Then, we need to select the node version using the command nvm use23.5.0. Now, node has been installed successfully. We can check the version by running node v. Now, let's install Angular19 using the npm command. Yes, Angular is installed. We can verify the installation by checking the Angular version with ng version. Now, we can create an Angular project using the command ng new app name. If required, we can install the VS Code editor. Okay, the Angular project is ready for code scanning using Sonar Scanner. Now, let's resume the project creation on the SonarQube server. I'll select locally to run from the local project. Then, generate the token and run the analysis on the Angular project. Oops. I forgot to install the Sonar Scanner setup. Let's configure the Sonar Scanner batch file path in the Windows environment variables to access it through the terminal. We can copy and paste the script from the SonarQube server to scan and upload the Angular code to the SonarQube server. That's it. We can now see the code scanning results in our SonarQube server. Thanks for watching. Leave your comments for the next video related to SonarQube.